The blues is more than just a music genre. It's a deep and soulful narrative etched into the very fabric of African-American history. With its roots firmly planted in the struggle and perseverance of the African-American community, the blues has echoed through generations, giving voice to the voiceless and power to the powerless. Introduction to the blues. The blues emerged from the hardships endured by African-Americans, originating from the soulful spirituals, work songs, and field hollers. It's a genre that carries the weight of history, the pain of oppression, and the resilience of a people. The blues is not just a genre, it is the soul's cry and laughter, the heartbeat of African-American history, resonating through the strings of a guitar and the gravelly textures of a weathered voice. It's an art form birthed from the depths of African-American sorrow and joy, a musical tradition that began in the American South in the late 19th century. As a testament to its profound impact, the blues has not only shaped its own era, but also laid the groundwork for modern American music, influencing everything from rock and roll to contemporary pop. Roots of the blues in African American history. The origin of the blues is as complex as the history it represents. It began in the Deep South, where African American slaves brought with them rich musical traditions that would evolve into the blues. To trace the roots of the blues is to walk the timeline of African American history, back to a period of profound oppression and hardship. The blues originated from the spirituals, shouts, and chants of enslaved African Americans, and later from the rhythms and songs of sharecroppers working in the fields of the Mississippi Delta. These expressions were not merely for entertainment, but served as a form of communication and a release from the daily struggles and inhumane treatment experienced by African Americans. The melodies and rhythms of Africa blended with the new experiences and influences in the United States to create something unique. The call and response patterns, the blue notes, a flatted note that gives the blues its characteristic sound, reflect the African heritage and the new American reality. The blues was a musical melting pot where the complexity of African rhythms met the simplicity of American folk traditions, giving rise to a new and expressive art form. The blues is rooted in the life experiences of the African American community, the work songs that synchronized the rhythm of labor, the field hollers that echoed across plantations, and the spirituals that carried the weight of faith and hope all contributed to the development of the blues. This music was a reflection of life in all its forms, its pain, its hope, and its indefatigable spirit. The blues as a voice for the voiceless. Throughout history, the blues has served as a mouthpiece for African Americans, articulating their daily struggles, joys, and the universal quest for freedom. The blues became the voice for those who had been systematically silenced. It was in the blues that the African American community found a medium to express their feelings about life, love, hardship, and injustice. The music spoke when words failed, it conveyed emotions too deep for speech, and it told stories that might otherwise have gone unheard. The blues artists became the storytellers of their communities, narrating tales of personal woe, economic hardship, social injustice, and racial discrimination. These stories were often laced with wit, humor, and double entendre, providing a coded language that spoke of resistance and resilience. The lyrics of the blues were rich with metaphors and symbolism, reflecting the complex social and political landscape that African Americans navigated. This music was not only a form of expression, but also a means of survival. It offered comfort to those who felt isolated by their suffering, and it connected communities by sharing a collective narrative. The blues was an acknowledgement of pain and a simultaneous rejection of victimhood. It was an assertion of existence and humanity in a society that often denied both to African Americans. As the blues evolved, it began to spread beyond the African American communities, reaching a wider audience and eventually influencing the broader musical landscape. However, its essence remained true to its roots, a profound expression of the African American experience. Through the blues, generations of voiceless individuals found a powerful means of expression. The music became a historical record, an oral history book that chronicled the lives and emotions of a people. It was a way to preserve stories, to celebrate culture, and to assert identity. The blues stood as a monument to the enduring spirit of the African American community, a testament to their strength, creativity, and vital contribution to the world's musical heritage. In conclusion, the blues is not just an art form, but a chronicle of African American life, offering insight into the soul of a community that has overcome immense challenges. It remains a vital living art form that continues to evolve and resonate with people across the world, carrying the echoes of history into the future. The evolution of blues music. As African Americans migrated from the rural South to urban centers, the blues evolved. It transformed from the acoustic Delta blues to the electrified sounds that resonated through city streets. The blues has always been more than just a musical genre. It's a living narrative of American history, a story of transformation and resilience. This transformation is most evident in the journey from the raw, emotive field hollers of the Mississippi Delta to the electrified urban blues of Chicago and beyond. From field hollers to urban blues, the transition from the cotton fields to the industrial cities brought about a significant change in the style and content of blues music, mirroring the changing times. In the beginning, the music that would become known as the blues was a direct expression of the African-American experience in the South. Field hollers, work songs, and spirituals provided a rhythm to the labor and a release for the spirit. These early forms were characterized by their call and response pattern, an African musical tradition, and were sung a cappella or accompanied by the rhythmic beat of work. As these songs evolved into the blues, they retained their fundamental emotional rawness and became structured into the familiar 12-bar blues format. The incorporation of instruments like the guitar, harmonica, and later the piano allowed for a more complex expression of the blues sentiment. The acoustic guitars, often homemade, carried the voice of the blues beyond the fields and into the juke joints and rural gatherings of the South. The transition from the Delta blues to the urban blues marked a significant evolution in the sound and style of the music. The acoustic, stripped-down sounds of the Delta blues were electrified in the urban setting, giving rise to a more aggressive and driving sound that could cut through the noise of the bustling cities. The urban blues was more than a change in sound. It was a reflection of the new life and new struggles faced by African Americans in the urban centers. The Great Migration and the Transformation of the Blues. The Great Migration was a monumental movement that not only reshaped the American landscape, but also had a profound impact on the evolution of blues music. The Great Migration, which saw millions of African Americans move from the rural South to the urban North between 1916 and 1970, was a catalyst for change in many aspects of American culture, especially music. As African Americans sought to escape the oppressive conditions of the Jim Crow South, they brought their music with them, sowing the seeds for the urban blues. Cities like Chicago, Detroit, and New York became melting pots of cultural exchange and musical innovation. The blues musicians who arrived in these cities encountered a different world from the one they had left behind. The urban landscape offered new opportunities, new audiences, and new challenges. It was in these urban centers that the blues became electrified, both literally and figuratively. Electric guitars became the new voice of the blues, with amplification allowing the music to be louder and more forceful. This new sound was a perfect match for the energy and pace of city life. Musicians like Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf became icons of this new urban blues style, combining the emotional depth of the Delta with the electrifying energy of the city. The urban blues gave birth to new subgenres, such as Chicago blues, which would go on to influence the development of other musical styles, including rock and roll. The electrified blues also reflected the changing dynamics of the African American community, as the lyrics increasingly addressed urban life and its complexities. The urban blues was not just a musical evolution, it was a social one. It provided a soundtrack to the African-American experience during a time of significant social change. The music spoke to the struggle for civil rights and equality, giving voice to the aspirations and frustrations of a community in transition. In conclusion, the evolution of the blues from the fields of the South to the urban North is a story of adaptation and creativity. It's a testament to the enduring spirit of the music and its ability to reflect the changing circumstances of its creators. The transformation of the blues is a mirror to the transformation of African American life through the tumultuous 20th century. The cultural significance of the blues. The blues is not just music, it's a historical record and a cultural treasure chronicling the African American experience. The cultural significance of the blues cannot be overstated. It is deeply intertwined with the fabric of American history, especially the African-American experience. The blues has been a voice for African-American communities, reflecting their sorrows, joys, and everyday life, while also serving as a form of resistance and empowerment. The blues and the African-American experience. The narrative of the blues is interwoven with the stories of African-Americans, reflecting their societal challenges and triumphs. The African-American experience has been marked by a struggle for freedom and equality, a journey filled with pain and resilience, and the blues has been a faithful chronicler of this journey. Born out of slavery and segregation, the blues was a response to the African-American community's socioeconomic conditions, a creative outlet that allowed them to preserve their heritage and assert their identity. The blues is much more than a genre. It is a storytelling medium. The narratives within blues songs have historically revolved around personal and communal experiences, reflecting the social realities of their time. Themes such as love, betrayal, hardship, and the pursuit of happiness are prevalent, providing insight into the lives of the people behind the music. The blues also served as a form of solace and escape. The cathartic nature of the music provided a sense of relief and a way for African Americans to cope with the adversities they faced. It was in the blues clubs and on the porches of sharecroppers' cabins where the community could come together, share their stories, and support one another. Blues music and social commentary. The lyrics of blues songs have often provided a potent form of social commentary, addressing issues of injustice and inequality. The blues has always been a powerful tool for social commentary. Its lyrics often tackle issues of social injustice, economic inequality, and racism. Artists like B.B. King, Billie Holiday, and Muddy Waters use their music to shine a light on the realities of prejudice and segregation, crafting songs that resonated with the struggles of the civil rights movement. Billie Holiday's Strange Fruit is an example of the blues' profound social impact. The song, which decries the lynching of African Americans in the South, is a haunting portrayal of racial violence and injustice. It stands as one of the most poignant moments in the history of American music, demonstrating the blues' power to confront and expose societal ills. The blues also provided a platform for African American musicians to assert their rights and humanity in a society that often sought to marginalize them. The music became a space where the performers and the audience could engage in a dialogue about their conditions, desires, and hopes for the future. In conclusion, the cultural significance of the blues is deeply rooted in its ability to articulate the African American experience and comment on the social conditions of the time. The blues is a reflection of life, a musical genre that has transcended its origins to become a universal language of emotion and truth. Influential blues musicians. From the raw expressions of early blues pioneers to the innovative approaches of modern musicians, the blues has seen a myriad of artists who have shaped its course. The blues, with its deep roots in the African American experience, has been shaped and enriched by a host of influential musicians. Their contributions have defined the genre, provided a template for future artists, and ensured the blues remains a vibrant part of the musical landscape. Pioneers of the early blues era. These trailblazers laid the foundation for what the blues would become, each string and vocal inflection a testament to their lived experiences. The early blues era was defined by musicians whose work laid the foundation for the genre. These pioneers included 1. Charlie Patton, often referred to as the father of the Delta blues. Patton's powerful singing and guitar playing set the standard for the Mississippi Delta blues style. 2. Ma Rainey, known as the mother of the blues. Gertrude Ma Rainey was one of the first to perform the blues on stage, introducing it to a wider audience. 3. Bessie Smith, dubbed the Empress of the Blues. Smith's vocal power and emotional intensity brought the blues to new heights of artistry and popularity. 4. Blind Lemon Jefferson, a master of the Texas blues. Jefferson's intricate guitar work and expressive vocals made him one of the era's most influential figures. 5. Robert Johnson, despite a short life, Johnson's profound songwriting and innovative guitar techniques have made him a legendary figure in blues history. These artists, and many like them, were the architects of the blues sound. They were itinerant musicians traveling from town to town, bringing the blues to juke joints, work camps, and recording studios. Their music spoke of personal struggles and societal issues, resonating with the African American community and eventually reaching a broader audience. Innovators of modern blues music. Modern blues musicians have taken the essence of the genre and infused it with new life, ensuring its relevance and resonance with contemporary audiences. As the blues evolved, it gave rise to new voices that would take the genre in different directions. 1. Muddy Waters. Muddy Waters electrified the Delta blues, creating a sound that would influence the Chicago blues scene and the rock music to follow. 2. B.B. King, with his sophisticated soloing style and soulful vibrato. B.B. King brought the blues to mainstream audiences, becoming one of its most beloved ambassadors. 3. John Lee Hooker. His boogie-woogie piano style and driving rhythms brought a new energy to the blues, influencing rock and roll as well as blues artists. 4. Etta James. Her powerful voice and emotive performances have bridged the gap between blues, soul, and R&B, earning her a place in the pantheon of great American singers. 5. Stevie Ray Vaughan. As a modern blues guitarist, Vaughan revitalized the blues in the 1980s with his passionate playing and broad appeal. These modern innovators expanded the blues boundaries, incorporating elements from rock, jazz, and other musical styles. They played a significant role in keeping the blues relevant for new generations, adapting its traditions to the changing musical landscape. In conclusion, the legacy of influential blues musicians from the early pioneers to modern innovators reveals a rich tapestry of talent and creativity. Their music has not only provided the soundtrack to the African-American experience, but has also become a universal language of emotional expression. The blues continues to thrive thanks to these artists, who have each left an indelible mark on this quintessential American art form. The blues' influence on other genres. The influence of the blues is evident in the rhythms of rock and roll, the improvisation of jazz, and the storytelling of hip-hop and R&B. The blues is a foundational element of the American musical landscape, its influence extending far beyond its own genre. It has been a wellspring of inspiration for various musical styles, shaping the sound and soul of many genres that followed. The birth of rock and roll. Rock and roll owes its existence to the blues, with many rock legends citing blues musicians as their primary influences. Blues and jazz, R&B, and hip-hop. The elements of blues music have seamlessly blended into other genres, creating a lasting legacy. Rock and roll did not spontaneously appear. It was the result of a long transformation, heavily influenced by the blues. The early pioneers of rock and roll, such as Chuck Berry, Elvis Presley, and Little Richard, drew heavily from the blues in their rhythms, song structures, and lyrical themes. The classic 12-bar blues format became the backbone for many early rock and roll hits. Guitarists like Berry took the expressive bends and soulful solos of blues guitar and sped them up, injecting a new energy that appealed to the youth of the post-war era. The lyrical content of rock and roll also owes a debt to the blues, with its storytelling and emotional rawness. Though it was often presented in a more upbeat and accessible format, the blues provided rock and roll with a sense of authenticity and depth. Musicians like the Rolling Stones and Led Zeppelin would later delve even deeper into the blues, creating rock music that was directly influenced by the works of blues legends like Muddy Waters and Howlin' Wolf. The blues scales, guitar licks, and shuffles became central elements of rock music and continue to be a touchstone for musicians today. Blues and jazz, R&B, and hip-hop. The blues has also been a significant influence on jazz. Jazz musicians such as Louis Armstrong and Duke Ellington incorporated blues elements into their music, using the blues scale and structure to create new forms of musical expression. The improvisational nature of jazz has its roots in the blues, where musicians would extemporize around the melody and the chords, creating a conversation between the soloist and the band. In R&B, the connection to the blues is even more apparent. The genre's name, Rhythm and Blues, points to its origins. R&B took the rhythms of the blues and combined them with gospel and other influences to create a sound that was at once familiar and fresh. This fusion gave rise to a more dance-oriented music that still carried the emotional weight of the blues. Hip-hop, while stylistically different from the blues, shares its lineage of storytelling and social commentary. Artists like Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five's The Message have echoes of the blues narrative, telling stories of life in the city with all its challenges and struggles. The blues themes of resistance, resilience, and speaking truth to power find a new voice in hip-hop. In conclusion, the influence of the blues can be heard across a wide spectrum of musical genres, from the driving rhythms of rock and roll to the complex harmonies of jazz, from the soulful melodies of R&B to the poignant lyrics of hip-hop. The blues has been a well of inspiration. It has provided a language of emotion and experience that transcends genre and continues to resonate with musicians and audiences alike. Preserving blues heritage. As the world moves forward, there is the dedicated effort to preserve the rich heritage of the blues for future generations. The preservation of blues heritage is crucial for maintaining a cultural and musical legacy that has profoundly impacted the world. This preservation is multifaceted, involving the recording of history, the education of new generations, and the celebration of the blues through festivals and performances. Blues in the 21st century. The blues remains relevant today, with artists and enthusiasts alike keeping the tradition alive. In the 21st century, the blues remains a vibrant part of the musical landscape, even as it competes with new genres and evolving musical tastes. Artists like Gary Clark Jr., Shamikia Copeland, and Joe Bonamassa are testament to the genre's ongoing relevance, bringing traditional blues into the modern era with contemporary sounds and messages. Despite the genre's evolution, the heart of the blues, its emotional depth and musical integrity remains unchanged. Modern blues artists continue to draw from the well of tradition while infusing their music with personal and societal narratives relevant to today's audiences. The digital age has also offered new opportunities for preserving the blues heritage. Through online archives, streaming services, and social media, the music of blues legends and contemporary artists alike is more accessible than ever before. This accessibility ensures that the blues remains alive in the public consciousness, inspiring new listeners and musicians around the world. Educational efforts and blues revivalism. Through education and revivalist movements, the blues continues to be celebrated and preserved as an essential part of American musical heritage. Educational efforts are central to preserving the blues heritage. Music programs in schools, university courses, and community workshops play a critical role in passing down the knowledge and appreciation of the blues to younger generations. Organizations such as the Blues Foundation offer educational resources and support for blues musicians and fans, ensuring the music's legacy continues. Blues revivalism is another critical aspect of preservation. This movement seeks to bring the blues back to its roots, celebrating the music's history and its foundational artists. Revivalists often focus on the authentic aspects of the blues, from acoustic instrumentation to the replication of historical recording techniques, to keep the original spirit of the blues alive. Festivals like the Chicago Blues Festival and the Mississippi Delta Blues Festival not only showcase live performances, but also serve as gatherings for the blues community, fostering a sense of tradition and continuity. These events are often accompanied by seminars, exhibits, and educational activities that highlight the blues history and its contributions to American culture. In conclusion, preserving blues heritage is a dynamic endeavor that involves a community of musicians, educators, and fans. The blues in the 21st century continues to adapt and thrive, supported by educational efforts and a revivalist spirit that honors the music's past while looking to its future. Conclusion: the timeless resonance of the blues. The journey of the blues is a profound narrative of resilience, innovation, and influence. As we reflect on its origins, evolution, and the indelible mark it has left on countless other genres, we recognize the blues not just as a musical style, but as a historical artifact, a voice of a people, and a bedrock of American culture. From the haunting field hollers of the Mississippi Delta to the electrifying riffs that energize the urban landscapes of Chicago and beyond, the blues has been a constant companion to those seeking solace and expression. It has been a conduit for the pain and the pride of the African-American experience, articulating the struggles, joys, and everyday life of a community that has faced and overcome myriad challenges. The pioneers of the blues, those early musical prophets, laid down the tracks for future generations to follow. They were not just musicians, they were poets and storytellers. Their songs imbued with the raw emotion of life's trials and tribulations. Their legacy is not just in the notes they played, but in the cultural barriers they broke down, opening doors for the sounds of the blues to resonate freely across social divides. In the 21st century, the blues continues to be a vibrant force, its spirit pulsating through the works of contemporary artists who honor the tradition while forging new paths. The global reach of the blues, facilitated by digital media, ensures that its heartfelt messages remain as relevant and powerful as ever. Educational efforts and the revivalist movement play pivotal roles in preserving the blues heritage. By teaching new audiences about the genre's rich history and enduring significance, and by celebrating its form in festivals and performances, we keep the flame of the blues alive. These initiatives not only honor the past, but also sow the seeds for the future, inspiring new artists to carry the torch of the blues into the coming decades. The cultural significance of the blues cannot be overstated. Its influence permeates rock and roll, jazz, R&B, and hip-hop, genres that might not exist in their current forms without the foundational contributions of the blues. The ability of the blues to adapt, to absorb new influences, and to find relevance with each new generation is a testament to its enduring appeal. The conclusion we draw from the saga of the blues is one of triumph. The blues tells us that music can be more than entertainment. It can be a historical record, a form of resistance, and a means of connection. It can cross cultural boundaries and become a universal language of the human experience. The blues, with its simplicity and depth, has achieved this and more, becoming an immortal element of the world's musical heritage. As we move forward, the importance of preserving this heritage cannot be understated. The blues must be cherished, studied, and shared, not just as a relic of the past, but as a living, breathing art form that continues to evolve. By doing so, we ensure that the echoes of the blues will reverberate through time, inspiring and comforting countless souls for generations to come. In the end, the blues is a reminder that in the rhythm of life, there is sorrow and joy, darkness and light, and above all, music, the universal salve that heals and uplifts. The story of the blues is the story of life itself, and its chapters continue to be written with every note played and sung. This conclusion encapsulates the essence and ongoing legacy of the blues. It recognizes the genre's historical importance and cultural impact, celebrating the artists and the community that have preserved it over the years. A full article would conclude by not only summarizing the discussed points, but also by inviting readers to continue exploring, listening to, and supporting the blues so that its rich history and music continue to thrive. FAQs about the blues. What are the defining characteristics of blues music? 1. The blues is characterized by its distinct chord progressions, typically the 12-bar blues, which is a repeating 12-measure structure. 1. It features specific chord sequences that often follow a pattern of the I4V chords of the scale. 1. Another hallmark of the blues is the blue note, which is a note that is sung or played at a slightly lower pitch than that of the major scale for expressive purposes. 1. The blues often employs a call and response pattern between the singer and the guitar or other instruments. 1. Lyrical themes frequently deal with adversity, emotional struggles, and resilience. How did the Great Migration influence blues music? 1. The Great Migration had a profound impact on blues music. 1. As African Americans moved from the rural South to the urban North, they brought the blues with them. 1. This geographical shift led to a cultural exchange that infused blues music with new influences and led to the development of new styles, such as the Chicago blues, characterized by the use of electric guitars and harmonicas. 1. The migration also facilitated the spread of blues music to a broader audience, contributing to its evolution into other genres like R&B and rock and roll. Can you name some influential blues artists and their contributions? 1. Influential blues artists include Robert Johnson. Known for his masterful guitar playing and songwriting, he has become a legendary figure in blues music. Muddy Waters. He helped pioneer Chicago blues with his amplified electric guitar style. B.B. King. Known for his expressive vibrato and string bends, he brought blues to a mainstream audience. Etta James. Her powerful voice bridged the divide between blues, soul, and R&B. Stevie Ray Vaughan. He revived interest in the blues in the 1980s with his passionate playing style. How has blues music influenced modern music genres? 1. Blues music has been foundational in the development of many modern music genres. Rock and roll artists like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones drew heavily from the blues. The blues scale and improvisational style are deeply embedded in jazz music. R&B and soul music also have roots in the blues, particularly in their emotive delivery and lyrical themes. Even hip-hop has traces of the blues in its storytelling and use of samples. Why is it important to preserve blues music and its history? Preserving blues music and its history is important because the genre is a critical part of cultural heritage and provides insight into the historical experiences of African Americans. It's a record of social and personal narratives that have shaped American culture. Additionally, preserving the blues helps ensure that future generations can understand and appreciate the origins and evolution of modern music. The blues offers a window into past struggles and triumphs and continues to be a medium for expression and creativity. In conclusion, the blues is not just a genre of music. It's a narrative woven into the very fabric of American history and culture. It's a testament to the human spirit's resilience, a universal language that speaks to the heart of our shared experiences of adversity and triumph. As we have explored the blues' defining characteristics, its evolution through the Great Migration, its influential artists, and its profound impact on modern music genres, we gain a deeper appreciation for this powerful musical form. The blues tells a story that is at once deeply personal and universally relevant. Its preservation is not just about keeping music alive. It's about maintaining a connection to our past and understanding the roots from which so much of today's music has grown. By delving into the blues, we unearth the seeds of rhythm and melody that have sprouted into a diverse garden of musical expressions. So as we celebrate the blues, we also recognize the importance of carrying its legacy forward. It's up to us to keep the story going, to ensure that the echoes of the blues continue to resonate through time and space. Whether you're a longtime fan or new to the genre, there's always more to discover, more to feel, and more to learn from the blues. Thank you for joining me on this journey through the soul-stirring world of the blues. I hope you've been inspired to listen to a classic blues record, attend a live blues performance, or even pick up an instrument and play a few bluesy chords yourself. Remember to subscribe and stay tuned for more insights into the music that has shaped our lives and continues to inspire us every day.